Okay, here we'll be doing inverted nose down funnels. The best way to approach this maneuver is to fly a flat sideways circuit, or practice flying it, with the nose always pointing towards the center of the circle. As you improve or get more comfortable flying this, in time you could start adjusting the elevator to get the proper required tilt to create that funnel effect. And you could also make it wider with the use of more collective. That's it.